We're set to go into 220 now. Serendipity Gold, ready to race. Set to run. And they're away. It's Stepwell, Serendipity Gold. It's pushing up, but there's a lot of traffic going with it. Pinecutter Pete railing hard's going to hold it early. Pinecutter Pete tackled by Serendipity Gold, who now takes over as they swing to the back. Three out next is Nix Never. Racing around Lady Pipper in the rail next, Seamy Holly. And last is Odd Boots, but off the back, Serendipity Gold. Out by three now over Pinecutter Pete, then Seamy Holly. Travelling well, the leader. Serendipity Gold clear of Pinecutter Pete and Seamy Holly. And Serendipity Gold, another world back runner, wins. Second Pinecutter Pete, third Seamy Holly, and then Lady Pippa. Next is Nix Never, and back at the tail end is Odd Boots. Time here around 30 seconds. The punter's on fire here at Mount Gambier today. The money trail is proving strong, and success again. Serendipity Gold has got the prize. Sandra Elms straight to the lead pretty much after the home straight the first time, dashed around and put a margin on them and has been too good. 1 second, Pinecutter Pete, and 2 third, which is Seamy Holly. Numbers are 4, 1, 2, 5 runs fourth after race number 6 here at Mount Gambier.